best friend in the world in 2019 came to my farm in Tennessee, and I could tell something was going on with him, and I walked up to his room, flipped the light on. I said, "What's up with you, man? Why are you here?" And he said he was fine. I said, "You're not fine. What's up?" And he explains to me the night before he comes to my house, he put his 9mm to his head and almost pulled the trigger. And the reason he didn't do it, ultimately, was because right when he was about to squeeze, his dog came up to him and put his head on his lap. And I said, "Okay, didn't know that's where you were, but I've been there. So let's get you the help you need." And we did. And he did all the work he needed to do. And fast forward to 2020, late in the year, and he comes back to my house, and he's much better. I'm like, "Okay, I got my friend back." We're sitting around a fire in my house. His dog's on my lap now. And I'm not gonna lie, he was stoned out of his mind. I was like, "All right, cool, whatever you gotta do, man." But he said, "Bro, you should write a song about a guy driving around in his truck with his dog." I said, man, that has been done a million times in country music, but I'll give it my best shot. And so Friday rolled around, and I said to him, "Dude, I wrote a song, but it ain't gonna be what you're gonna expect." And I wrote a whole music video in my head with it when I wrote it. And I said, "Here it is." And I played it for him, and he called me crying. And I said, "Cause..." I said, "Because of you, my life's about to change too, because my ass is getting a dog. So bring Jack up here, man." This is Jack. Y'all say what's up to Jack. Today, picking up pheasants in your South Dakota field. This is going to be interesting to see if you can make it through this one. We're going to do our best, but this song's about him, this song's about my friend, this song's about his dog. This one's called Big C. But you come a long way since way back when. One of my favorite things to do is I've been in trouble and we just grew. And we roll the windows down right there in that bed seat next to me. Is a smell of fresh cut grass. Mr. Reynolds waves as we roll past State Road 44. First night rides, best view in Tennessee. He'll say, "I saved your life." Oh, but I know that's a lie between you, me, and a big scene. Can't be a Sunday night, is it? Us plus her makes perfect. And a little man ain't as a family. Even my name is Jesse. Saved your life. Oh, but I know that's a lie. between you, me, and this. Thank y'all for letting me do that one for a second.